We want to take a photo, so put your hands in the air. Everybody knows that we are very pro-military. Everybody knows we feel it's always cool to be patriotic. It's always cool to love your country. It's always cool to pay respect to the military. Given over $500,000 to Wounded Warriors, to all kinds of organizations. I want you to know something. These brave men and women volunteer to go and fight in harm's way to protect our liberty. Freedom is only free for the people who don't have to sacrifice for it. So, anytime you see somebody in uniform or somebody you know serve this country, give them a thumbs up. Let them know how much we appreciate it. Right here, we've got our Ready for a Day, John Hawkins. He served 20 years in the Navy as a diver and chief in Iraq and Afghanistan. Guard from the American Legion, Holly River Post 21, Color Guard. These are the people who make America great. So, also, I've been told we have a proclamation here tonight from the mayor, Mayor Rick Stockford.
Thank you everybody for being here tonight. On behalf of myself and my fellow city council members, we're glad to have you here in Irving, Texas, in the Toyota Music Factory. We're here tonight to honor KISS for what they've done for our veterans. The commitment that they have made to hire veterans is extremely important. We also at the City of Irving have a process for hiring veterans as well. We would not be here tonight. KISS would not be here tonight, and we would not be here tonight if it were not for the brave men and women who have sacrificed. So it's been a real privilege for me to be here tonight and present this proclamation of support to this iconic band and everything that they've meant to the country.
Thank you so much. Now, Texas, Dallas, surrounding areas, knowing how much you appreciate these brave men and women, and I know we have some in the audience tonight, what do you say we show them? Put your right hand over your heart. And let's say, with honor, the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty